everyone. Welcome back to Dying Light with myself, Dr. Snake 15, and my fantastic co-host, Rick James. We just forgot to record Less Volatile Hive, but you can live without one of them. Lost episode.
Meh, they'll live.
They've seen us kill hundreds of those damn things. Actually, I need to go back and count exactly how many, throughout the game. For your point of view. I meant throughout Dying Light itself. I mean, I've killed quite a few in the base game.
From my point of view, they've probably seen thousands. Legions have fallen.
Exactly. Oh, cool, I found a metal box. RIP. Well, actually, yeah, nice. you might actually respawn at this hunting tower.
That's kind of why I just let myself in. I wasn't really being careful.
Did we talk about what your favorite Skyrim DLC was?
No.
Well, there you go. There's something to talk about. What's your favorite Skyrim DLC?
Are we talking content? Are we talking story or gameplay?
Pick one for all three. Like one for each.
For gameplay, Heartfire, because if you're like a really, play Skyrim a lot.
Yeah.
If you put a lot of time into Skyrim, Heartfire is a good DLC because you get to have your own house, and if you collect a lot of loot and gear, it's a perfect place to,
because you can make a basement and then put like 10 safes down there.
Yeah, and just have
and mannequins and stuff. It's
stuff.
Great. It's great.
What I did was I organized a chest for different items, like apparel, weapons, potions.
What I did was I make all three of them.
If you're an alchemist, you have a guard, and then there you go. There's your alchemy stuff.
Oh yeah. There's what else was there? Stuff for all sorts of people. There's, like, all the wizardry stuff. There's, like, all, like, the warrior's trophy room and stuff. And then there's just, like, the homie, like, the home builder stuff that you want. There's just, like, bedrooms, kitchen. I usually actually go for the kitchen just because it's, like, so cozy. And, like, that oven actually has unique recipes.
Yeah.
Like, braided bread. Yes, you can make sweet rolls in those ovens.
And then someone could steal them.
And then they can make a meme. Yeah, that was my thinking exactly. Yeah, that was my thoughts exactly.
What?
The next snap with the firecrackers. So then they all turn around, and then freedom. Get the big boy. Sure, I just killed a zombie by doing the backwards dodge into her. So, oh, excuse me. What about your other two? Your two other reasons for the other two favorites? So for gameplay, Hearthfire, because of the customizability and management opportunities.
Story
and what was the other one?
I just
There's like
the
a
story. No, there's this game here. Yeah. So, for story, I would pick Dragonborn because it was the biggest story mode. But,
yeah, because there was the other Dragonborn.
Yeah.
Who would be a massive asshole until you killed him and steal all of the Dragon Souls.
Yeah.
The thing is, like, when you killed him, like, when you kill him, don't you get, like, 10 Dragon Souls or whatever?
You get 15 or so.
Oh, I thought it was, like, also plus the ones he stole from you.
Oh, yeah.
I think it was like that, but I don't know.
It was a lot.
Yeah, it was a lot. A lot of soul.
And every time you killed a dragon, he would take the soul.
Well, not every time, like a bunch of times. Like a dick. Good thing is, I was actually got like the third, like, what was that one shout? Like the tornado shout. I got the third word of the cyclone shout, and I get out of like the, like, after meeting Hermaeus Mora, like, for to get the second bend will word, and this dick just steals it. Cause I actually had to go out of Solstheim to get all like the third bend will, like, soul, because Merrick wouldn't stop stealing them all. And I was like, well, that's kind of shit. I mean, why the hell you make him able to do that? That's stupid. That's annoying. Also, did you know that when he meets you, he'll give you dialogue depending on like how many dragons you've killed?
Like, overall?
Like, say you've killed 5 dragons, he'll talk shit at you or something, like, in it, or if you've killed Alduin or something, he'll say something about that. Like,
oh,
how many dragons total?
Alduin. I could have done that easily.
No, it's not like that. He'll be like, oh, even old Alduin, or something like that. Damn it.
Try that again.
What did I do? And what was that third reason you had?
No, just that there's just two.
So, were you not a fan of Dawnguard? Or what?
I mean, it was... Yeah, it's
there's a zombie behind you.
Plot. It's zombie.
It's what? Oh, the one that just got killed, I don't know. But, so yeah, not... Like, you're giving me the vibe that you weren't really a fan of Dawnguard.
It was okay. But I wasn't really a fan of Dragonborn or Dawnguard.
I loved all these DLCs. They, like, because they added in, like, a whole bunch of stuff, like, different character models as well. Because, like, until that, I never knew that the court wizard in Solitude was a vampire.
Really?
Yeah, if you do, because she looks like it one and two. The one in Solitude.
Yeah.
Well, because also, if you do detect life, there's no life signs from her. And also, she looks like it. Like, she's doing very little to hide that.
She's kind of a vampire. But, you know, like a good vampire.
Well, the thing is, she actually gave me a mission to kill other vampires. So that may very well be the case.
Did you need help?
No.
Okay.
I was just tired of, like, doing, like, the whole skirmish fight with that, dude.
I just come out of nowhere with a shock. I just...
But I was... Boy. Like, the most serious face ever. Boy.
Like the orc. Picture you sent me.
Yeah, I ain't got time for this shit face.
That
was a good one. They got a hold of those pictures, so those will start appearing as your Shadow Mora thumbnails when they get a chance.
Alright, cool.
That orc is literally you. I ain't got time for this shit.
That orc is me when I die.
I ain't got time for this shit. Alright, we'll get the one that's sorta north of here, and then we'll go down south and get the one that's next to that, safe zone. Oh, I'll wait for you. Oh, you're in my car. Okay, I thought we were just gonna take both get our cars, but I guess we'll just drive ours. This one.
I could have got my car.
Yeah, that place had a recall thing, but it's yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
It's all right. We can share the car. We can share this car for now, and next time we'll probably show up at a gas station or something, and you can recall it later. For now, you can be the mounted turret defender.
Yep.
Oh shit, my bitch. Please. I'm glad
you were flying to the sky.
Yeah, I dropped landmines. It's like instant. I'm just trying to avoid these right now. Shoot them, please. Thank you. You can actually see, like my landmines are like red dots. Wait. Landmine form. Oh, I'm stupid. I was going the wrong damn way. I was going towards the mission marker, not the hive. I'm sorry.
No.
Sorry.
Okay.
I'm stupid. I'm a stoop. Well, at least I got to try out my mind dispenser. It's very effective. Oh shit! No, don't waste your bullets on him. Oh crap. Just waste your bullets on them, please. What is that you're using? A pistol? It's not like I'm trying to drive it at a low speed. Oh, I see one of my parts is, What the fuck happened?
You dropped the landmine.
Okay, if I did, that was not on purpose. I was trying to hit the gas more. Oh, well, at least no more virals. Well, yeah, actually, we're right here. We passed the thing on our way, so they're all right there. Get the fuck off of there. Is that your grease gun?
Yeah.
Neat. How is your grease gun?
You not greasy. See it in action?
Yeah, I see it. I mean, well, it shoots a lot, but, like, when you're unloading a full automatic weapon into an enemy, they tend to, you know... Oh, hang on, I gotta run some maintenance on this thing. You wanna cover me? I gotta run some maintenance on this thing.
Well, you know me, I'll keep you protected.
Oh, shit, I can't. Get that turbo part anymore.
I'll keep it
protected. Alright, car's up. Nope, not anymore because there's volatiles and virals all over it. What the fuck killed me? Hello? Oh hell, the thing's just right there. I'll just kill myself. No. How much time we got left, when you get a chance?
42.
Alright. Are they all clear off the damn car?
Kinda, yeah.
Get in quick. Get the fuck off! Damn it, why the fuck is there a lake there to stop me driving? There we go. Seriously, what the hell? Why can't this thing do hills?
Don't know.
Oh, there we go. We're on way to Hive. There we are. I remember this one, actually. Vaguely. Damn fine work guarding the car. Damn fine work. I said damn fine work guarding that car.
I guard everything.
You don't guard me. I assume that crap down there is toxic.
This stuff.
Cause they're already dead. Yeah, it's probably cause they're already dead. If it's radioactive, zombies don't feel it. Oh shit, boy, we're entering the dark zone.
Danger zone. Ow.
Danger ow. Boy, no. Oh, what the?
I'm back.
Okay. Is this one of those areas where the volatiles will fuck up and fall off? I really hope it is.
I think so.
Oh, cool, then be loud and fart. Wait, there's a toad on the left if you can see it.
Where?
On the left. You see him just like standing there?
Yeah.
You can tell because he's hunched over. Yeah, I was gonna say you can tell because he's all hunched over. There you go.
Yeah, I got him. So you want me to make a loud noise?
I have an idea. Fetch. Let's see if they'll fetch them. Oh, wait a minute. Let's see if they'll fetch those. Well, the ones that are already down there aren't, Will. What the fuck? Was that like an unlit Molotov or what?
I threw flammable liquid down
okay.
there.
Okay. Alright. That sounds good. A flow already lit. Oh, it doesn't work in water. Damn you, that's physics. Fine. Damn physics. There's no one guarding it. I'm good with that.
I see.
Now to just use the camouflage. Yeah, and you took out the only one that was guarding this one. That was a freaking toad.
Toad. I think the volatiles are slacking. We're just
they're getting lazy. You're just like, you know what? Go ahead and take it. Wait a minute. You think he'll chase my firecrackers? Go, boy. You know you want to. Wait, can you do the neck snap on them?
I don't know.
I don't think so.
Probably not.
Ah, shit. They know it's me. How do they know? They make such amazing noises when they fall to their death. That's not the noise I would think that they would make. Fuck you, you spinny bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake, why does everyone have to call me at the worst times? Will you be okay if I just stand over here?
Yeah,
you'll be fine, I'll be back.
I'll eventually run out of ammo.
Sorry about that.
It's fine. No, I understand. People are assholes. You know?
No, Grandma's asking what kind of pizza I wanted her to bring tomorrow.
Oh.
She just has shitty timing. Now the rest of my family, will they call the offer to give me a pizza? Oh hell no. They too good for me. This is all virals, so.
Motherfucker. Motherfucker.
Don't worry, I've got the last hot. I got them all. I got it covered. They're all dead.
That's fine.
No, I got the last couple. So it's covered.
Nah, just. I got one volatile spamming me with this.
Oh, he got spit. You with his fucking spit?
Cheap, and then the other one bounced.
Cheap bastards.
Magically survives the explosive crossbow, and then it starts hitting me. You know how slow the crossbow reloads.
It's no gun, that's for sure.
So I tried kicking him off, and no, ain't gonna happen. No, sorry, can't do it. Can't kick him off, can't kill him. No, sorry, can't do it.
Okay. Rule number one of games, they will never be on your side. Alright, how are you doing on time?
34.
Okay. So, we can get this last volatile hive. And then probably end off the video. And then and then probably call it a night, because it's probably getting late for you.
Not really.
No? Then we can either do a story mission. That was an accident. We could probably do a story mission. Or... we could do an hour of Fallout 4 if you want, or not.
We'll see.
Alright. Dead, don't bother talking right now because I can't hear you on account of this music in my ear. Just whooped. I wish I could, like, turn it off.
Maybe we should stop hitting it.
It is accidental. I'm trying to back up and then I press that button. I can fix it. Get out of it so I can fix it.
You had one job. Uh-oh.
What?
Okay.
What?
Saw the zombies.
Well, it's fine. Get back in the car.
I got this.
I'll just let this happen. Here, I'll lure him out to you.
Should probably make more crossbow bolts.
Yep. I will just let this happen. Look out, there's a gas tank that I got. Oh shit, where'd he come from?
I don't know. He's dead.
Good. Oh. think I know exactly what I'm gonna do with this thing here. This scythe is not any good. Sledgehammer time. This sledgehammer is much better than that damn scythe. This is fighting. Set you on fire, can't kill you, and stun you, and smash your skull. Battle one, time to drive. Or is there more? Somewhere around here. Oh, you're still alive, somehow.
Over here.
Are there? Where are they in the what are they in the woods?
Oh god.
Burn! Back away! I sweeped his legs while you blew his chest off. Whatever you do, keep your knees straight when you hit the water.
My bolts are just floating in the air.
What the hell? Oh, I don't have any of those, like two-hander attacks. Oh! I don't know what I was aiming for, but I'm pretty sure I hit that viral in the dick. Like when he was doing a running attack at me.
War never changes.
Where the fucking shit did all these virals come from? No virals, it's him you want. Go for him. Quickly, SMG, go. The mouse father. The mouse father never changes. Alright, then time to swap weapons to the police rifle. Driving time.
Yep. I feel better now.
Do you? Did that let you take out all your aggressions?
Nope, and I feel better.
Oop, shit, a brick, fuck off.
Got him. Drive straight.
I am driving straight. Off this cliff! It's not like you don't have too many. It's not like you don't have enough kills.
Need more.
More.
More. But there's a shop over there.
Is there?
Maybe.
Nah, that's just a freaking safe zone.
Man. So I need more ammo.
We all need more ammo.
Yeah, but I need more.
I know.
I need more.
Don't you still have like two other guns?
My pistol.
Pistol's pretty damn good. We can Well, actually, after we get this volatile hive and then we decide what we're doing, we could probably go. And depending on what we do, we could probably just go get the oh, Jesus! Probably just go get more ammo then.
Maybe.
Oh, Jesus. That boy, Jesus, take the wheel. Man, I need a better ramming bar on this thing. Yeah, I think they hit my mine. Just toss a mine out every once in a while. Keeps the juices pumping. Yeah, this is a safe zone. This is a safe zone, and it's next to the thing, so.
Why don't our subscribers think of us?
Well, most of my subscribers think pretty favorably of me, and the ones that I told to watch you enjoy you.
I don't think I've got any legit ones.
You have actually a couple.
I mean, like, ones that you don't, you know, tell them to subscribe.
Well, the thing is, like people I know, that would be only about two or three are people that I know that I told to, like, watch you. That's, like,
I mean, like
one or two.
Ones that I, that aren't my friends, or, like...
How many of your friends, how many of those are your friends? You have, what, like, 17? Yeah?
Yeah, and you have 25.
Yeah. Well, like I said, a bunch of the, like, those were from people... A couple of those were from people I know. The more recent couple. Actually, some of those were also people I didn't know.
Yeah, it's,
I suppose it's because I'm peppier.
I guess, I don't know.
Just give it time. That's what my editing people said. They said just give it time.
Yeah.
Who's the damn basement? Oh, under the stairs.
It's not just that, it's your friends and people.
I told you not that many people are that I know. Like, at least... Let me think. It's probably 7 or so that I know.
There's still 7.
Yeah, but take away that 7 and it's where... Oh, yeah, it is a good chunk. Well, then again, some of them don't even watch my videos. So...
Yeah, but a long one still.
Oh yeah, I actually looked up my stats. Some of my videos have been viewed in Romania.
Jeez.
Yeah, Romania. Like a good 98% or wait, 94% of it is in the US. I think Romania is the second biggest percent. I think it's like 2 or 3%.
Romania.
Yeah, Romania. I was just as surprised as you. I mean, I got on the computer, I was like, oh, I'll check my stats. And I'm like, what the hell, fucking Romania? To all of my Romanian people. I would have thought that you would have gotten Romanian people, because, you know, Transylvania's in Romania, and you do nothing but impale people with shit. I thought you would have got that fan base.
And I'm pretty bloodthirsty.
Yeah, exactly. I thought they would love you. Maybe it's because I have so many videos of you. It's because I think they prefer to see you kill people in third person.
Maybe.
That may very well actually be the case. But yeah, at least 2 or 3% of my subscriber base is in Romania. They watch, literally, maybe. It's all my Shadow of Mordor videos.
Maybe I need to do videos about reviewing Yowie.
I'm sure someone will enjoy that. See, I tag it right. I've left my what? Tagging in the hands of my fantastic editing people. How much time we got left anyway?
21.
I think we... 21. 21.
I forgot about that meme. That's a classic meme.
That is a classic meme. 21. You stupid. That is a pretty old one. What?
Jeez. One hit kills all around.
Oh, bitch dodged me. That isn't a katana, that's like a kopesh.
It is a kopesh.
Are you getting ready for the next Assassin's Creed game? Are you practicing?
No.
You do know.
I'm not excited about.
You're not excited. You aren't gonna get it. You're not gonna get your hopes up about the newest Assassin's Creed game.
No, because it could suck.
But it could also be really, really good. It could become your favorite.
Assassin's Creed Rogue was my favorite.
It's because you loved Shay.
Because I look like Shay.
Yeah, we all... Yeah, actually, you do look a lot like Shay. You also look like Kylo Ren. There's a metal box maybe right there.
Maybe I need a Instagram. Maybe I need a Twitter. Kylo Ren's in it. I look like you.
It's me. It's me, your Force ghost. That boy.
Hey, Kylo Ren. It's me, Kylo Ren.
Oh, dear God, shut up. The worst... Hey, are you Richard Simmons' best friend? Richard Simmons?
Shut up.
Are you Richard Simmons' best friend? Richard Simmons?
Yowie time.
Oh, God. No, no Yowie time, please. Either no Yowie time or only Yowie time. Here, I'll distract him. Hit me some of that fine, some fine volatile ass. What the fuck?
I mean, I said gallery time, but I didn't know it happened this soon. Oh my.
No! Can you, down! Down, can, Sebastian!
Can you get to me or.
No, because he won't stop. He's literally only jumping on me.
Oh.
Nope.
Piss.
Nope, I can get you.
Oh. Piss.
Grell wishes Bassie would jump on him. Oh, Bassie.
You were, Bessie. You wound me.
Good. Look, a lockpick.
Like that ever stopped you? You're like one of those military guys who learns how to hotwire, like, but he learned it on the street. No, no, meter. No, no, hi. Mr. Popcorn. Where the fuck's the door?
What the hell?
Hang on, I got an idea.
I'm not trapped in a corner with you. You're trapped in a corner with me.
That's right. Follow me in my trail of landmines, shitlords. Oh, shit. They knocked me over, but that's about it. Down, you shits. If I go, you go, motherfucker. Can you get me? if you run quick enough.
I'll try.
Alright. I'll sit here and I'll...
Quick. Okay.
Eat his Lunchable. I'll eat this Lunchable.
How many seconds? How many seconds?
15.
Do a countdown.
12. 11. 10. 9.
Far away.
8. Sorry. 7. 6. 5. 4. Bleh.
Nah, it was too far away.
Someone isolate the noise of me dying.
Damn, I got to right where you were.
Is my corpse there?
No, but your arrow was there.
What do you mean my arrow? I wasn't even holding an arrow.
My god.
How much time do we have left? When you get a chance. Oh, shit.
15.
Oh, okay. I think we got plenty of time.
I guess.
Oh, fuck hot.
I wonder how many views, you know, the most viewed in my channel is, you know.
The most viewed videos on mine are the hot sauce video and the first Evil Within video.
How many views does the first hot sauce video have?
I do not remember.
So I know your intro video got like 40.
30 or 40, yeah. Because she put it on her Facebook.
Yeah, that's wild.
And before you say anything, she put yours on her Facebook, too.
Are you sure? Because I didn't see it.
Are you friends with her on Facebook?
Nope.
Then that's why. She tagged me in it, so... And I know for... Yeah, that's how I know she tagged me in it. She didn't tag you because you and her aren't friends on Facebook. So yeah, she did in fact put it on her thing.
Okay.
Fairly certain. That or was some other video that was relevant to you. Damn, son. How many freaking whacks from a sledgehammer does this boy take?
A bunch.
Nah, like 3. Excuse me, sir. Can you make some noise so these guys will go the fuck away? They're like really in the way right now. There's one more of these guys. Oh, this brings back memories. Where I am right now, it's like a sewer tube. This reminds me of that time when we did the versus mode, and you got like obliterated by those suiciders I summoned.
Oh god, this.
Oh shit! They're onto me. Rip in peace, my friend.
I'll get out of here, one way or another.
No, I'm saying rip in peace, my friend, to you, because I'm not going to probably... Actually, how the hell I didn't... I just made it. But I did. I'll get out of here easy. Actually, I'm getting out of the bit with the hive. So, how much we got left on time? I just want to know how long it took us to do this. About 10 minutes?
Probably 10 minutes left.
Hmm. Oh, then yeah, because we went in here when we had like 21, so it took us 11 minutes to get out to do this. Very good. So I think we'll end the video off here. And
I'm trying to escape right now.
I'm like already on the way out. I'll wait for you to get out before I do the outro.
Chill.
I was being chased too.
You can do the outro if you want.
Alright, I guess I'll do the outro. Alright, thanks a bunch for watching. If you liked it, subscribe.
Even though you won't.
Probably not. But actually, wrong. I got the Romanians to subscribe to me.
We at have least to one of them. The Romanians will back us up, but the United States will not. Go Romania.
At least 2% of Romania will.
2% of Romania are on our sides.
Exactly.
Feel the fear.
We thank you a bunch for watching. Join the Romanian
2%. The Romanian 2% is
be a part of the Romanian 2%. But anyway, if you want to see some more and you want to be cool like the Romanian 2%, subscribe
like Romania, cool,
the video.
The cool
and
people, the cool.
Dude. If you are one of the Romanian viewers, comment and we love you. Goodbye, Romanians. Wink.
Goodbye,
Romanians. We love you.
Bye.
Bye. Wink, wink.
Bye.